For more videos on people's struggles, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Because here we are in the middle of a pandemic, in a very dangerous situation, and trying to find ways to save lives. Yet the mayor has chosen to further endanger us by using his power to inflict harm on us in such a way that it would trigger many of us who suffer from substance use disorder and mental health issues.